the last thing that we thought would happen is he would be in a game in February of this year.
Yeah, clearly. And the other part, too, is to do what Kenny said, but I'm sure in his mind, from a player's perspective, there's a little hesitation to say, hey, I'm coming off this injury. I'm 100% to go.
The Bulls control the tip. Done. Quick delivery. Chicago comes in 12. A little something new in the repertoire.
Kurucs a little bit.
Kurucs on three. Rodion's Kurucs from long range.
It's nice to see him hit that first shot, you know, especially long range. For any player, especially a young one, get your head into the game. Now defend yourself, defend your guy a little bit. Get out and run.
Lopez way outside, fakes the handoff to Markkanen. It's done on the stutter step. Two-man game, and Lopez lays it in.
Well, that drag by Dunn.
Dunn, the teardrop air, but LaVine is there to clean things up.
That's because LaVine moves without the ball pretty well. And on those offensive rebound opportunities, the air ball will generally fall in the hands of an offensive guy.
Harris attack mode. Joe Harris slicing down the lane.
Now, see, there's a good decision for Joe Harris because of Robin Lopez having two fouls, Ian. So he backed off a little bit. Joe understanding that and sensed it.
Markkanen, little bump on Kurucs, and the fadeaway is pure.
Well, I'll tell you, that's a guard play right there. Who are doing just that in the NBA or any league.
Beautiful ball fake for D'Angelo Russell. He hits the floater.
They are really just going at Robin Lopez right now. And they're with Lopez, with D'Angelo Russell, you just don't know when the shot's coming anyway.
Dunn, high arcer. He cans it. And Nets are now 5 of 12 from the field. Porter can stroke it. That's a three.
And that's what Robin Lopez will do. He'll get in there and force some traffic at the defensive end. Nice screen by him. And Joe Harris got caught up on it.
Carroll and Hollis Jefferson getting ready to check in. Russell zigzags. Book it. D'Angelo Russell probing. One out of two from Markkanen. Crabb, is he feeling it? Yes, indeed. Allen Crabb, back-to-back trays.
Yeah, I like the limited minutes the other night, too, for Crabb. Let him slowly get into it. Because sometimes you struggle as Porter goes around that curl cut for a nice move and delivery.
And gets the bucket.
It has to get under control at some point. Good luck here.
Lob it up.
Oh!
LaVine! High flyer! 20 points in the paint for the Bulls. They lead at 29-25. And they can do it from the outside. Markkanen, a three-point marksman.
Yeah, and I think the second part that was the surprise to me, Ian, was the fact that he's going to be back this season.
Mm-hmm. Seldon cans a triple.
By the way, the Nets have had two threes that...
For Chicago, cut by Harrison, lost the ball. LeVert takes it away. LeVert surveys. Carroll fires. Got it. A three.
Just basic basketball. LeVert, who has point guard ability... Last couple of games he's been shooting better done, but that's still a shot you want him to shoot if you're defending him.
LeVert, stutter step, teardrop, Caris LeVert is back.
All right, I got that one out of my system. Now I can really play.
8-0 run for Brooklyn. They trail by two. Much better on the defensive end.
Oh, with LeVert.
LaVine cuts to the rim. Count it, and a foul.
Look at the hesitation, the stop, the go, all those little things.
Likes the matchup. Fakes it. Oh, it's good! And a foul! D'Angelo Russell, some trickery.
The Bulls averaging 102 points per game, second lowest in the NBA to Memphis.
Markkanen, tough to stop.
Yeah, very talented.
Here comes Hollis Jefferson on a race to the rim. Harris. Shooting practice.
Sure is.
Joe E. Buckets with a three. This whole half for Hollis Jefferson, a struggle on the offensive end. LaVine lets it fly. It's a triple. 52-40. Dunn up the floor in a hurry. Porter, no conscience. It's a three.
I get a quick timeout right here.
You will.
Yep. Your point, Ian.
Kenny Atkinson did not want this one to get out of control. Jared Allen as the throw flies.
I watch what Lopez is doing in the middle of the floor. You see him 42.
Russell, that is a difficult delivery. He got a little fend off on Porter, who's smiling.
He's continuing, though, Lopez, to make himself a big, big presence in the middle of the floor.
Porter, splash. It's a three.
He's settled in pretty quickly, hasn't he? The Bulls, they haven't lost the beat in terms of the offensive side.
Graham, Panthers. A Graham tray. There's just a wrapper with saliva and chocolate on yours. Markkanen. Oh, that is special. Lauri Markkanen. Nets are down by 10. We'll hit the halfway point. Third quarter. Russell uses the screen. Three on the way. Bottom. Three Angelo from deep. They've got 40 in the paint compared to the Nets 26. Harris. That's a three. Joe Harris straight away. Harris now with 15 points.